This episode of DNews is brought to you by Ting, mobile that makes sense. If you're one of the millions of people who fears going to the dentist, then good news, science has a cure and it's not drugs, it's virtual reality. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews, and I might be one of the only people on the planet who actually enjoys going to the dentist. It's like a tiny massage for your teeth, but I understand that's completely weird, and if you're one of those people who hates going to the dentist, then you're in luck. A new study in the journal Cyber Psychology, Behavior, and Social Networking finds that virtual reality may be the key to minimizing pain and anxiety when it comes to dental procedures. This isn't the first research of its kind. In fact, many studies have shown that virtual reality can help manage pain with all kinds of procedures like chemotherapy, physical therapy, and burn wound changes. Still, painkillers continue to be the first-line solution for managing dental pain, but they're not always effective. Pain perception is known to have a strong psychological component, which is why a person needs to be conscious in order to feel pain. The idea behind virtual reality is that by distracting the patient and refocusing their thoughts elsewhere, there's less attention available to focus on the pain. For this study, they recruited 5 adult patients undergoing routine dental procedures, and they asked them to fill out a questionnaire both before and after their treatment to assess their levels of anxiety and fear. Each patient was also hooked up to a biofeedback device, which measured certain physiological aspects like heart rate and breathing rate. When it came time for the dental procedure, doctors performed the first 5 minutes normally, and then the next 5 minutes, they had patients hooked up to a virtual reality device. Not an Oculus Rift, since that does require a lot of head movement, but a similar device where patients could navigate through relaxing nature worlds like beaches and forests and mountains. Researchers found that not only does the distraction of VR help alleviate pain, it also reduces anxiety surrounding dental procedures. But it's not just the distraction factor that makes this work. Other studies have tried seeing if watching a movie can help minimize pain during dental procedures, but it was found to be only slightly more effective than no distractions at all. Certainly not enough to be significant, and still nowhere near as effective as virtual reality. So clearly, the key here is a combination of distraction and immersion. The authors of this study say that once newer, better, and more immersive virtual reality worlds are built, they could reduce a patient's pain down to almost nothing. Very cool. And hey, speaking of cool things, if you're tired of getting screwed over by your cell phone carrier, then you gotta check out Ting. Ting is a new mobile service that puts the power back into the hands of the consumer. There are no monthly plans, no hidden charges, and you only pay for the data you actually use. They also have amazing 24/7 customer service, so you can call them any time of the day and get a real-life person on the other line. If you head over to dnews.ting.com, you can check out their savings calculator, which shows you exactly how much money you would save over the next 2 years just by switching. And remember, every visit to that link helps support the show, so what have you got to lose? Again, that is dnews.ting.com. And in the meantime, if you have any questions, comments, anything you want to say about this episode, leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.